So Rick asked me to explain to you what this piece is about. I'll try not to tear up too much. A few years ago, an old friend from high school that I had lost, you know, people marry, women marry, we change our names, we change them again. She found me on Facebook, and she was working in Afghanistan in the prison system there. And she asked for help on a project. She worked in a lot of different prisons, but one of the prisons she worked in was a prison with women. And when they went home, you know, when they were done, they didn't have any way to feed their families. So they were looking for training, and they were going to teach the women how to be seamstresses so that they could work in their homes, which was acceptable. And so I consulted with her on the project. And when we were done, she sent me an email, and she said, you know, I'd really like to send you something from Afghanistan to say thank you. What would you like? And I said, well, I love rhythm instruments, and it would be really neat to have a drum or something from Afghanistan. So she went looking, and she got back to me a few weeks later, and she said, there are no drums. The Taliban banned the music, and they destroyed the instruments. There are no drums. So I said, send me a hat. I know they have hats. And she wasn't happy with that answer. A few months later, it was Halloween, I sent her a care package with Tootsie Rolls and fake spider webs and wax teeth. And her interpreter came into her office and he was eating a Tootsie Roll, and he said, oh, who sent this? And she said, oh, you know, my friend I was looking for the drum for. The next day he came back with a drum, a beautiful drum, thrown on a potter's wheel, painted red with a goat's skin stretched over the top. And she wrapped it up very carefully and she shipped it, and it arrived in one piece. And at the 6th anniversary of different drummers, brought this drum and I handed it to Rick and I said, will you join me in playing this piece of music, because the way that you show your appreciation for a gift in Afghanistan is to use it. So we made this beautiful piece of music. It just happened that day a cellist was there, and we sat down together and we made this piece of music together. And every time it's a little bit different, and every time it's a prayer for music, and a prayer for music to return to Afghanistan. Thank you.